save time in a bottle. The first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true,
it goes away. You don't think it can go. And what's to say that Martin Jones can't stand on his head? What's to say that Logan Couture can't have a huge game? What's to say that Brent Burns can't play 32 to 35 minutes and be a dominant player? There are going to be guys that are going to want to prove people wrong. I don't see why there shouldn't be a Game 7. In fact, I have a 7:40 flight booked tomorrow to go to Salt Lake City and then arrive in San Jose.
Price is wrong, bitch.
I think you've had enough. No? Now you've had enough, bitch.
We'll be right back. satisfied. We're here to prove that the past is merely a point of reference and not a predictor of the future.
And I'm five still alive through the raging roar. Got insane from the pain that they surely know. For whom the bell tolls. Time marches on. For whom the bell tolls.
Hey, buddy, we're still here.